Time for another Lens Look. First question of a couple of questions. Should the Chiefs keep Tyler Thigpen as their number one quarterback, use their number one draft choice on a quarterback, or try to acquire one in free agency? Well, let me explain something. This is a game of winning. Thigpen won one game last year. You can't throw all your eggs in that basket. It should be a competitive situation for the quarterback position. I don't necessarily think you should go out and draft a quarterback number one because they have so many other needs, but you better get a couple of quarterbacks in there who can compete for the job, because you got to have a couple of quarterbacks, not just one. And the next question, with the Royals signing Zach Greinke and the Chiefs landing Scott Pioli to the general manager's job with the Chiefs, is there finally some reason for optimism with our sports teams here in Kansas City, or just false hope? I think there's great hope, because the Royals are trying to do what they can to keep their young talent. Greinke is a terrific talent. Hopefully he stays healthy. On the other side, Pioli is here, hopefully to do the same type of job that he did in New England. So the bad part is over, folks, because the Royals have been bad. The Chiefs have been really bad the last 2 years. So hopefully there is a great deal of hope coming in the future. And the last question, what was your favorite memory from Super Bowl IV? The game, the celebration, parade in downtown, or something totally different? Well, let me explain to you something, folks. All of those were my favorites, particularly winning the game and saying that we were champs, bringing the first championship to Kansas City. Coming back to the parade was phenomenal, and all of it going along with it, because what memories do we have? We have memories of the great things that happen. Unfortunately, for the Kansas City Chiefs, there hasn't been another championship team, but hopefully in the near future.